right outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from a nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Yes, it is. So we have our breakthrough. Finds himself eased off the ball. Tries to get it forward quickly. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance. Goes direct to the front line. He's made sure that that won't get through. Well, the first 15 minutes or so, always a time for teams to be on high alert. Even more up to meet it!
He will be livid with himself.
There has been just the early goal here, and it's 1-0. He's through now, is he? He's had a shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Save, he got a decent fist on that.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Plays it over to the other flank.
And it's played forward. Forward it goes. Oh, good interception. Oh, Ball's come loose and the chase is on. A really good feat. And the shot! Another save. A worry or two. Strong touch. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Defending, albeit from an unexpected source. Half an hour played now. Out to the right. Oh, going for goal! It's missed, but not by that far. Loses his balance and loses the ball. Defence got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. That's been drilled forward. Gets into a dangerous position. Has he found his man? Cuts it out. Oh, he's broken through. Big chance! Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Got the ball glued to his feet. Has a hit! It's a goal! And this is getting better and better. Oh, beautifully dispatched. There was no reaching that. So that's two now without reply. referee brings the first half to a close. How's the first half compared with your expectation?
It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals, and two between them at half-time.
Whistle goes, and we start the second half.
No changes at the interval from either side. Lovely bit of skill there.
And he's got the final touch there. Goal kick's been given.
Up towards the front line.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
He's got options out wide.
Keeps everyone guessing. Ball's gone out of play. Played it again. That intervention was very necessary. Into the channel.
And he's managed to beat absolutely everyone.
Two goals ahead and looking comfortable.
A terrific surge down the right.
Clears it out of harm's way. It's a loose ball. He could be in here. He's pulled him up for that challenge. And that is quite wonderful. Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy. The lead is extended still further. Oh, that is a bit special. Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll. Making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Looks to dink one in,
and it's got through.
We have got changes here, from both sides, in fact. Keeper.
into the last quarter of an hour. And he's cut it out. And it's been taken straight back. Well, it did look promising to start with, but in the end they were thwarted before they could even make it into the final third. Plays it out to the wing. A chance! No messing about, just bludgeoned away. Rapidly approaching the end. Well, the three-game winning streak is coming to an end, it would seem. So 3-0 now, and surely there'll be no twists in the plot. Well, Red, he sorted that out. Well, that looks a foul. Yep, the referee's given it. And he's going to Rex. Oh, it's a stunning goal! He's got himself a peach of a goal! Comfort, yet more comfort, easing away. And he's produced a beauty. Things looking so easy, almost too easy here. And that has put paid to that. Tries to get it forward quickly. And helps available out wide. Massive leap! Well, it wasn't a great header in the end. Gets it back. And that is that. A great day for attacking football. The artists have painted their pretty pictures. Only one team in it. How would you sum up what we've witnessed, Jim? So many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for.